lovers, you are in for a treat. A new pizzeria just opened its doors in Youngstown. Our partners at Buffalo Business First report All-In Pizzeria opened this week on Creek Road, where Grandma G's closed back in April. The restaurant will start with a small menu featuring old-school buffalo pizza, as well as chicken wings and fingers. The restaurant will offer a few booths for those who want to dine in, but the main focus, they say, will be on takeout and delivery.